Alright, let's make sure. Oh, they're out there.
What are you doing in here? I thought I was safe! Holy cow! Oh!
Don't be afraid. We will just play.
Hey everyone! It's your friend Thick Noodles, and welcome to Death Park 2. As you can see on screen right now, all your comments, guys.
Dreams and eat you.
Did you just say you found me in my dreams and you ate me? Really?
What are you waiting for? Stop the game.
Just slow down. I'm trying to do an intro here. So, guys, if you remember, I played Death Park 1, the original.
I want to play a game with you.
I know. Will you stop it? And it took me quite a few tries to beat it, quite a few videos.
Tell your friends about me. I need more food.
I'm literally telling my friends about you right now. Okay, so anyway, it took a number of videos. It was actually really hard and really good. I enjoyed it. So I assume that this one is going to take a long time as well. And if you guys want to see me make more videos on it and beat this one, please do click the like button. If we can get up to like 20,000 likes, I'll continue playing this. Okay, so wait, the puzzles. Okay, new puzzles in every game, very difficult, no hints. There are hints and the puzzles are simple. Very difficult. Let's do it. Okay, and monsters are weak and slow. The clown is slow and more hints. No ammo for watching ads. We do. Let's just do normal. Let's just do it. Right. So, okay, yeah, this is what I was hoping for. Wait, no. Okay, you saw those were unlocked. On your app, if you guys download it, and I'll put a link in the description, yours won't be unlocked like that. They gave me a code that said unlocks all the levels and no ads. So thanks, guys. Check your sister in her room. Okay, and we've got... what do we have here? Okay. What's going on, sis? You all right in there? Jeez, okay. Lily! Hey! Hey, unlock your door. Explore the parents' room. Jeez, relax. Okay, what do we got here? Here we go. A note. Charlie, that's me. Look after Lily. I was summoned to the hospital. Don't worry, everything will be fine. Fine. Kisses, Mom. Okay. So I guess we're looking for a key. Whoa. That, well, I don't know what that's gonna be. Okay. Oh! All right, I know what that is. All right, 12-11-89. That would be the code. 1-2-1-1-8-9. That is not what I expected! I expected there to be a key in there! I don't like where this is headed. Like, I was... Well, there I am! Oh, I got a Pennywise vibe. Okay, explore the parents' room. Check! Touch the balloon to enter the dream world. Okay, what? Wait, am I just... Okay. I'm holding on to this gun! Your mother will never come back! Okay. Now I... Oh, this is open. Ooh. Ew. Okay. You okay? Yo, there he is!
It looks like you've learned how to travel between worlds.
Yes.
It won't help you anyway. Your sister will never wake up again. I stole her mind.
Oh my goodness, she's levitating!
I will destroy her forever and get out into reality.
Oh no, don't take her!
And her body won't last long without medicine. So don't even try to stop me. See you soon!
Wait, aren't you supposed to be chasing me? Why would you run away? So need to get out of the house and seek help for Lily. Okay. Wait, whoa. You killed my brother and I will kill your sister and then I'll kill you! So this isn't the clown from Death Park 1. It's his brother. Okay. So there we go. Open the latch on the... I did. Okay. Find a way to get down to the first floor. Well, looks... Well, I thought that was like the paper would peel. Wait, where'd my gun go? There's no stairs? I mean... What is all this? Oh, these are all people's channels. Mine ain't there. Nah, just kidding. All right. How? Oh, that was not. Wait, what? Oh, wait. Oh, maybe. Okay. If we touch the balloon, we can go to the regular world. Oh, now I got the gun back. Okay. Now, the stair... Are there stairs? Wait. There's no stairs. This is some weird stuff, man. This, like, teleport... No. Oh, no. Don't want to do that. The reason is because, like, the save games are very valuable. I had to run through this twice. If you... Wait, can I go... It's locked. I don't know. Yeah, I did because I had used up all my saves and I saved it one last time and I only had like one life left for the last boss fight. Oh wait, so her room is open, so then can I go this? Oh, here we go. Hey! You okay? I can't wake her up. Lily, hold on. I'm already going for help. Oh, what does this say? Hold on. I'm gonna read this, Lily, and then I'll go for help. Recently, I went with my mother and Charlie to the amusement park. We saw a terrible clown. It was a horror. Since then, I've dreamed of him every night. Charlie dreams of him too. Okay, so this should go down, right? Oh. Wait, what? Okay, find a way to get down to the first floor. Did it. Leave home to help. Find help for Lily. Oh, another note. From Dad. Charlie, I locked the door. Something strange happened in the city. I've seen some creepy creatures. I was urgently summoned to the military base. Stay home with Lily. I'll be back as soon as possible. As I possible. What? Okay. But the thing said I'm supposed to leave. So, or figure out a way to leave. So I can't go through here, right? Locked. I think my... not really sure I want to go out there. Yo, okay. So we need to find my dad's office, which this looks like it could be an office. Okay, it says locked, but then... Okay, we need that. We need that. So... Wait, get 10 pistol ammo for each social network. That seems like a lot of bullets. I don't even know what half of those social networks were. I got 6 out of 0. All right. So now, when we're in this dime, yeah, okay. So that's how you get through certain doors. Wait, that is the office? This isn't an office. Okay, it's too dark down there. I need a flashlight to get down. Great. Is there a flash? Oh, here we go. Boom. Got it. Okay, so my dad's office is in the basement. Oh, nice. That's helpful. I feel like I'm playing a little tattletale here. All right. Ooh. This is not the office. Where have I gone? Whoa. Okay, I grab this. Yeah, give me more. Okay, yeah. Hook it up. There we go. We got. See, I don't need no social networks. I got free ammo here. Yo, look at that. You coming at me? Huh? Wow, this basement is humongous. How much pistol ammo am I getting here? Oh, what's this? Can I take that? Okay. Not really a hex wrench, but oh, there's another set of stairs that go up. Is there anything? Yeah. Okay, let's go up. So this is oh, I get it. So there's like two. Well, I think I get it. There are two. Oh, I'm not in the. No, I am, right? I'm still in that weird world, right? Yeah. Okay, this is. What am I stepping in? Oh, hex wrench. There we go. I like how it pops up. Like, I have it in my inventory, which I don't even know how to access. But, like, it's permanent. Wait, why can't I get that one? There we go. Hey! Is this... This is my dad's office? Find a way to open the safe in your father's office. There's no desk or anything here. Okay, well, here's the safe. Nope, pistol ammo. I think my dad is a hustler. Like, he hustles people at pool halls or something. Because, ooh, first aid. Okay, so there's nothing else to do here except for swap balloons. Now I got 20. Why does it say 6 out of 20? I don't know. Oh, because it's a revolver. Okay, so I can do 6 shots and then I have to reload. Okay, something from my dad. Oh, dismissal report. My daddy got fired. General Kelly. I'm Charlie Kelly. Two first names. I inform you that I no longer intend to work. Oh, no, never mind. Hold up. So, this is his resignation letter. See, my dad is Ralph Roberts, so I'm Charlie Roberts. Okay, anyway. I no longer intend to work on the Dreamcatcher 2.0 project at your military base. You deceived me and used my developments in a completely different way than we agreed. After the last experiment, my children are suffering. Did you get out of your bunker even for a minute? Watch what was happening in the city? We will all go to trial if we can survive at all. All right, so my dad's a good guy. That's cool. That's a save point. I don't want to use it yet, cause like there's not. Okay, there's gotta be something numbers related. Oh, could it? Was there anything? Nah, Dreamcatcher 2.0. There's gotta be something number related to. Yeah, cause this is the same safe sort of thing. Anything with the pool balls? No. Oh wait, but we can go through here now. Yeah, let's check a little bit. Nope, locked, okay. All right, it's gotta be in here then. What is different in this room? Oh, this. Oh yeah, it's definitely a puzzle. Wait, is this? Ah, okay. So we just gotta get every, okay, yeah, okay, we got it. Oops, I had it. There it is, 915. Six, I guess it's sideways, so 9156. And like, these are probably not the right way, but I don't think it matters. Yeah, there it is. Okay, 9156. All right. Oh, I'm like, huh? Okay, gotta go. So it's less numbers than the other one. Six. It could be a zero. Nope. Okay. I was gonna say it could be a zero. Okay, so now we've got a car key. Or a front door key, but it looks like a car key. Find a way to open the I did. Oh yeah. Leave the home to find help for Lily. Okay. Do I have to go all the way back through there? I do, right? Yeah, I have to go through that weird dimension, right? I can't. There's no other way. Alright. I can pick up more ammo if there is any. Okay, so let's swap back. Yeah, because it puts a net over. So, like, it puts that net over things you. I popped it!
Here you are, kid.
Where is he coming from? He's. So now, find the. What? Are you kidding? How am I supposed to. Oh, that is not cool. Okay, this is bad. I don't like this. Can we run in this game? Like. He seems to be running himself, dude. No, can I? Okay. Okay, come on. Yo. Oh, dude. Nope. Okay. That's like the last one, dude. Oh, no, it's not. How about this one? There's one back there, too. Come on. Give me it. Dude, this is bad. This is really terrible. Come on. Come on. Where is he, dude? Okay, there was one in the corner back here. I thought it might have been in this one, but is it? No! Doggone it! Where is it? Could it be in the basement? Oh no, there's one there. Is he spawning new ones? I didn't even see that one. Of course it's this one, isn't it? No! Bro, where is he anyway? I don't know. Can I? Okay, so. Oh no way. Are there more down here? There are, aren't there? No, I don't see any. Let me check my dad's office, maybe? No. Oh no! Okay, so he's blocking that for a reason, I think. I think we gotta go over there. All right, let's. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, I hate this. Okay. Come on. Yep, there's more. Okay.
Yes! Whew! This gun is useless!
Here we go. Okay. Alright. Leave home? Is that. Yeah, there we go. Oh, dude. Here we go. Oh, now we're in city. Oh, I see. Okay, I get it. Leave home. Oh, my goodness. That's bad. Look around the street for help. The death park is that way. What does it say? The most fun place in what land? Farland is waiting for you. Oh, cops, help! I don't think they're gonna. What is on? There's something. Yeah, it's green on top of there.
Attention. Evacuation has been announced. All patrols have to leave the town immediately. All parts of Farland are filled with some kind of monster. It probably has something to do with research at a military base. Now the military are taking away the last survivors from the city hospital because there are almost no medicine.
It's Lucille! Okay, so let's pick up a card. Well, I'm gonna pick up the map too. Can I pick up the map? Because you can always check the map in the pause menu. Okay. Can I? Ooh. Oh, nice. Okay, so we are here. XXX. Yeah, I don't know what. And there's like radio tower. I want the gun back. Holy cow, what? What was that? Oh no! Shotgun ammo, but I don't have a shotgun, so that's probably not the best. Alright, oh, it's gone. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing or looking. Oh, that's a save point. Oh, dude, that's. Oh, man. No. Come on. Dude, how do you kill these things? Die! Yeah! Just in case. Give him. Okay. Just a little more. Just make sure. Okay. I think this. I'm gonna save it. Let's. Wait, that's. I tried to hit it. Okay. Successfully saved. Now, are there a limited number of saves? It doesn't say that. So. Oh, that's bad. Where is it? Okay. Oh, dude, wait, what? It's another one. Okay, I'm gonna try and hit this thing with a bat. Let's see what happens. Bam! Bam! Okay, he hit me. Oh! Okay, yeah, this is actually not smart. Come on. He got me again. Okay, I lost like 24% health, but I didn't use up any bullets. Okay, where am I going? I mean, I would want to go to like a hospital. Ah! Hospital. That's where we want to go. Okay, so, oh. We cannot accept anyone due to extraordinary circumstances. Experimental HZ3 drug has run out. Please do not interfere with the work of the staff. Okay. Well, okay. I'll take that. What do I... Is this like an MP5? Okay. Military area. Wait, But I thought it was just a hospital. There's gotta be, like, there... I remember, like, when it showed us what was coming. Like... There was definitely, yeah. How did I not see that? Yeah, there was hospital, cemetery, sewage, military base. Head to the hospital. Oh my goodness, what? What is going on in here, dude? Okay, I need more. Oh, dude. Okay, I really want to use this. Hey, come at me, bro. Oh my goodness, no! That is amazing! More! I mean, yeah! I said no, but I really meant yeah! Let's go! Oh yeah, you- Wait, where are you? I heard you. You coming? Come on! Bring it! Oh. What is going on? He's coming out the elevator there. Come on. Come on! Come at me! I'll light you up, dude! Oh, that is a reload key. Alright, let's go. Come on. Wait, I'm gonna go this way then. Wait, can I go through? Oh, okay. Get it! Bam! Okay, but it uses up like 16 shots. That's the one thing that's bad about it. But, as long as. Oh, spare stair key. Got it. Okay. Okay. Fill up on more ammo. Rifle ammo, thank you. Okay. Stephen Dorsey, 56 years old. Acute psychosis and hallucinosis. Really? Hallucinations? Upon admission, he reported a meeting with the revived dead at the cemetery where he worked as a watchman. Extremely agitated. Sedation therapy was performed. Moderate condition. Okay, so obviously we have to go to the cemetery. That's moderate condition. That doesn't seem like moderate condition. Is there... Okay, oh yeah. So we can't go up there, but we can take the stairs. Okay. We're still in the hospital, though. Alright, but... up the stairs... What? Okay, oh, it spawned some monsters. Let's reload. Let's go full. In case we have... What do we got? Oh, there he is. Get it! Whoa, lag! No! Oh my! Alright. I have 14 shots. Okay. Alright, here we go. He did. Alright, we need to switch guns. Okay, so he's around the corner. I don't know if he's... Oh, there! Hey now! Come on! Be fair, bro! Be fair! Be fair! Oh my goodness, that took way too many shots. What's this? 217 Oliver Dalton head doctor. Wait, it said Delock, but then... Oh, okay, wait. There's a red balloon. Okay, what? Find the doctor's, head doctor's office. Find a way to get to the... Oh, okay, yeah. Duh. All right, cool. Yeah, we know what to do. All right. You ready for this? Because I think something bad about to happen. Great. Okay. There is a pentagon there. Oh dude, this
you
is like
run away from me.
This is like the original one where we had to run and we had to like duck around stuff, right? Like, okay, so we got what? Pentagon, square, triangle, or oh geez. Triangle. So circle. So do I do triangle again? What? Where am I? Square. Let's do triangle again. Triangle. I don't think that's working. Right? Triangle again? Oh no, triangle. Just keep going. Going toward the same shape, but we want a pentagon. So wait, maybe we go... Oh no. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. This one. That's it. It's locked. Okay, go through here. So we're looking... Okay, so wait, it says oh, idiot. Oh, okay, 30, April has 30 days. Okay, Jupiter. Okay, Jupiter, eight, the eighth planet, Mercury, Neptune. What is this? Okay, what is it? Resuscitation, 2T. I don't know! 2T! Wait, oh! Resuscitation! 2Ts! 1 lie. Exit is not near. Exit is here or exit is near. Exit is here? No! I think I got it wrong. Okay, there we go. 4. 30. Okay, I can do this. This is cool, man! Okay, we got... Wait, November 30th. Yeah, okay. Mars! What? Wait, oh, two. Second, two from oh, Venus. Two S's. Anesthesiology. There's two S's. Go. One lie. Okay. Exit is. So I tried. Exit is near. Exit is here. Exit is not near. Yeah. This is it. Is it? Yes. Yeah. Bam! I did it! Woohoo! That was awesome! I love that! Okay. I love that! That was an awesome puzzle. I don't know how close he was behind me, but like having to think like quickly like that, amazing. We can no longer accept the deceased. Our cemetery is overcrowded. We have to close the main entrance. If you need to contact me, the envelope contains the key to the spare entrance. Hope you're okay. Your friend, Stephen Dorsey. Picked up a key to the graveyard! Alright, let's make sure... Oh, they're out there. Oh.
What are you doing in here? I thought I was safe! Holy cow!
Oh, man. Okay, that was bad. Oh, dude, I did not... Okay, I thought I was safe in here. Okay. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh? What do we got? What do we got? I'm glad that thing... Okay, looks like he carried the key to the safe with him. Maybe it was taken to the cemetery with his body. Examine the doctor's office, okay? Head to the city cemetery to collect the key from the head doctor. I don't want to waste ammo on him. Alright, here's my trick here. Here we go. Ooh, there's a sign. A watchman is required. Mr. Dorsey is in the hospital. We need a temporary replacement. Phone 331-7825. We need that. Okay, memorize. That's something we're gonna use. That's a weird number. Wait, Mr. Dorsey is in the hospital. Uh-oh. Okay, wait, I gotta get in. I can't get in! Why can't I get- Dude, there's must- Okay, wait. Oh wait, it said spare door. Side door? Do you mean side door? Is this a side door? Oh yeah, we're in. Yeah! Alright! Made it to the cemetery! Okay, collect the key from the head- find the head doctor's grave. So, it's, Mr. Dorsey is not the head doctor, he's the watchman. Okay, I'm very confused. I'm actually- can't we- hints left 10? Find the- Oliver Dalton? What? I didn't even see an Oliver Dalton. And why is it Oliver Dalton? I thought- oh, I didn't even- okay, I missed that completely. Oh, watch it be this guy. I didn't go- no, Peter Stanley. Oh, I didn't go this far back, I guess. I thought I did. Oliver Dalton- oh, it's got a thing on it! There. What? Oh! Looks like he was buried here. Gotta dig it up. Need to look for a shovel. Uh-oh. Okay. Puzzle time! Alright, here we go. This is the best part. I love this. Okay, so that is all the way up. Wait, or is that behind me? No, it's this up here. Bam. Okay. Wait. What did I... Desperate judge knocks with a hammer. What? Okay.
You're gonna die now, puppy!
What? You call me puppy? Find a way to get to the church? Oh, okay, so... wait. What does this do? I don't... Okay, so... We need, like, a number? Oh, okay. I see. Alright. I see. So, we're looking for a number sign. Okay. We have to press each thing once? Okay, so... I mean... I should have pressed the one... Uh-oh. I don't know where he is. You know, why do I not? Okay, there he is. Okay. Okay, so this is. Oh, is there something on that one? No. Okay, so. Oh, this one's green. I think I probably pressed this one. What do I do to it? Touch it. Picked up an amber. Okay, so I need. Oh, and I need to put it there, right? Is that the deal? So I need to get. I need to grab all these things and then place them? Is that the thing? And grab this ruby, I guess? Yep. Okay. So, oh, I'll grab some ammo too while I'm at it. Okay, wait. There's more to this. There's no gravestones over here, but that doesn't mean that there's no... Oh, there's ammo. Okay, go. I thought there might be some stones here, but I guess not. Where is he? Okay. Oh, he doesn't come to this area, I guess. Let's see if we can... Oh, there's one. Okay, I saw him too. Emerald. Alright, good. Okay, and I assume the last one's like a sapphire or something? Maybe a diamond? Oh, here it is. Sapphire. Bam. Got it! Okay, I got all four. Now, we've got to place them back there. Where is he? Alright. I don't know where he is, dude. Let's go. Okay, wait, what? Okay, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. What? I don't know what this does, dude. I don't know. Is this here? What? Huh? What? Huh? Oh, wait. I think I have an idea. Hold on. Unless it says something. Wait. Splashes scatter, interspersed with corpses. Splashes scatter, interspersed with corpses. That was the red one. Splashes scatter, interspersed with corpses. Okay. This one says, desperate judge knocks with a hammer. Green is desperate judge knocks with a hammer. And then blue is empty cart stands on the side of the road. What is this talking about? I mean, oh, that one is suffering trees reborn into knowledge. Okay. And then the judge one, this one is. That did something, didn't it? There! Yes! Got it! I don't even care! We're in. Get in. Find a shovel? Okay. Yeah. Well, is that... Okay. Wait. I need my ammo. Hold on.
Yeah.
Because I'm getting a shotgun soon. Wait. Oh, that's a cross. Okay. Here we go. What do we got? Yeah, dude! How much we got? 36 shots. Let's go. Let's grab this baby. All right, let's get to digging. Take the key from the head doctor's grave. Okie dokie. Anybody coming? You want some birds? Huh? This guy right here, right? Yeah, Oliver Dalton. Dig him up. I don't have the request. Okay, well, at least he left it inside, like on the outside of his coffin. Picked up the key to the head doctor's safe. So, what? No! Who let these turds in? Okay, time to go. What is the best way out of here then? It was this way, right? The only way out of here, wasn't it? I actually don't. Okay, alright. You coming? Let's see. Oh, dude! Oh, okay, come on. Oh, got it. Okay, another one. Come on. Keep backing up. Bam! It takes three shots. Okay. These giant lizards, man. Here we go. Come on. Back up. Oh! Dude, I got like scorpion tails! What's with that? Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's go see what's in his safe. Oh! Oliver Dalton! That's where. Idiot. Alright. What are we. Ah! Safe. Here we go. What do we have here? Sweet Olivia. The last dose of HZ3 in the refrigerator room on the 04. If something happens to me, take it and leave with the children. Love you. Well, I'll take it. Injection gun. Oh, and the key card. Ah, all right, we did that. Now, I think not. I think we're gonna save the game here. And I think it's a great place to end the episode. It's getting a little long, guys, but there's still a lot to do. I mean, we haven't even been to the Death Park yet, and this is called Death Park. So if you want to see another episode, if you want to see me continue this, I'm doing okay, I think. I love the puzzles. Absolutely love them. Please click the like button. Also, if you're new here, subscribe for more videos like this, and I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching, and of course, Noodle On!